What's up, guys? We are finally back with more Dark Cloud after a nice, long, juicy break of Pokemon trading card game. So that will continue going. I've recorded the whole thing already as of September 29th, and hopefully this goes out today. But they'll just go along with each other, so Dark Cloud will be released along with the rest of Pokemon card game until that is done, and then I'll continue Dark Cloud until maybe I want to take another little break. And maybe play another shorter game like that. But okay, let's move on here. So I didn't really do much grinding, basically just for items, and I didn't do much in the ways of synthesizing weapons. It's gonna get a lot easier to be able to do that once we're past this dungeon, while we're in like the later game. So you know what, I'm just gonna keep going like normally for now. I'm not gonna go out of my way to do a lot of crazy stuff. And then I'll just do it another time. I feel like I say that every episode. But anyway, let's fucking do this. I'm a pixie. The geostone fell. So this floor has got a blue seal on it, so I believe we can only use Max. Which, fucking whatever. I like using Max. He's got a strong wrench. A nice strong wrench to attack the boys with. Let's go, my boy. Also, still, congruently with the Pokemon card game series that I did, I'm fucking still sick. So anyway, blue seal. This floor appears to have a blue seal on it. That's a funny joke laugh. Monica has been chosen by the blue at Lamelia. She cannot be switched to. Isn't that shitty? Pixie, die. Oh my god. Oh my god, his hat is frightening. Okay, we're right back into it. Let's see what kind of surprises await us. Ooh, we got the slash branch. I don't remember if I showed that off on camera yet or not. But that's like the gate key for like the midway gate. Like, just to get some items. Because there's the gate key to leave the floor. Or the floor key, I guess? I don't fucking know. And then there's the mid one. It's also very windy outside, so sorry if you hear some blinds rustling. But we've got a pretty good microphone set up here. Hopefully you can only hear me and nothing else. Or I'll fucking shoot myself. Just like I'm gonna shoot this mimic. Bang, 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 bang. Die, please, thank you. Awesome. Get all those abs. And what we got in here? Some sugarcane. I always thought that looked like lipstick. And also just bamboo. But, you know, sugarcane. That's a thing. People like the sugar, right? I tried this new thing, and I'm gonna sound very masculine in saying this. It's a sugar scrub. It's sugar and honey put together. Mixed, if you will. My friend made it for me, and I put it on my mouth. And now my lips are all beautiful. Because I can't use fucking, I have this, like, chapstick stuff, because my lips, I just bite my lips a lot. It's just, like, a nervous thing that I do. And my lips get all fucked up. There's the exit. So it helped me a lot. So, hey, Google that shit, and see if it's giving me cancer or something, and let me know in the comments. That's all I really care about. If it's fixing my lips and giving me cancer, we've got a problem. But if it's fixing my lips and giving me osteoporosis, then I'm fine with that. I don't give a shit. I fucking hate this enemy so much. Oh, also, someone left a comment and said, or maybe a few, I can't remember now. You didn't say that, but they said, can you have the map just in the corner and not in the front, like in front of your face? So I understand. So I moved it for you guys. I'll switch to it. Like, I'll switch to that if I need to, but I'll try to keep it like this for the most part. Lets you focus more on, like, the gameplay and not just the fucking map in your goddamn mouth the whole time. Which, you know, I get it. I'm a consumer just like you. I watch videos. I would get fucking probably annoyed too, but I just wanted to make sure. That's why I asked the question. And thanks for responding. That just says paint in really small letters. I never noticed that because the fucking resolution was always so poopy. Oh my god, there's so much going on. Alright. Hello! Oh my god, he fucking threw a fireball at me, what a fuck. Oh, I peaked my audio also. My face is like, it's really hard to press that button, wow. My face is like all up in the microphone. I got to back up. Level later. Help a brother out. Thanks. My dude. As you can see also, I got the fucking poison amulet in my hotbar at the top, the one in the middle there. I was getting so fucking annoyed while I was grinding because I kept getting poisoned and I don't have a lot of healing items because I keep grinding. And this area doesn't give you a lot. Like, the only item it gives you is, I think, the roasted chestnuts. Ow, my ass. Fuck you. God, I hate the pixie. It was so cute until it turned into fucking Mawile. Which I guess maybe they're taken from the same folklore of something that looks cute and then it's got a big mouth on its head. Which I love. It's a beautiful. It's very beautiful. Also, sorry I keep doing that accent. It just makes me laugh. See, look at it. It's so cute. Let me zoom in. Aww. Take a picture. Now die. I'm never gonna hit it. There we go. Oh, come on, baby. I know you see me. Okay, I guess not. Our fucking gun is almost broke. What the fuck am I doing? Triangle. I don't remember how to play this game. It's been a while. Sorry, everybody. Alright, gun repair powder. Bang, bang. I'm using the gun because it's safe. Love that little sound. I'm pretty sure I mentioned that already, but it sounds like a Windows XP sound. Boom. Like when you have your system sounds all the way up and you click off of something or you try to scroll too far or whatever. Oh no, it's like ding, 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 ding. Like if you're in Notepad or something and you just hold it. Okay, so if I haven't shown this off, also by hold it I meant hold the arrow key. Anyway, if I haven't shown this off, this is the slash branch. Branch for slash and cobwebs out of the way. I love it that it actually has an animation. It's not just unlock and you're done. It's like, let's do some shit with this and not be boring as fuck. Oh god, I was scratching my head. Ah, oh, you still hit me with your goddamn homing fireball. Speaking of homing fireballs, I watched Stranger Things, and I know I'm a little late to that bandwagon. Not that late, I mean. But, man, it's fucking... It was really good. I liked it a lot. It took a long time to get to actually finish it, but I had fun with it. I gotta heal before I get fucking owned here. One thing I noticed, though, I went on Twitter, and I just searched for, like, the cast, because I wanted to see, like, if they had Twitters. Because I followed my boy Dustin. I can't remember the actual actor's name now, but he's awesome. I've seen some of his, like, little Twitter videos, too. He's a cute dude. But what's her name? The girl that plays Nancy? She has, like, fucking, like... Like, it was something like 1,000 followers or, like, 10,000 followers or something. That's, like... I have more than that. How does that fucking happen? I don't even make good videos. Look at you. You're watching this and you're just like, is it gonna get any better? I fucking hope so. Maybe if I just spend lots of money on new equipment, then the videos will all of a sudden get much better. No, that's not how it works, just in case anyone was wondering. But yeah, I was just so, like, taken back by that. I was like, this show's been out for a while. People love it. Like, they talk about it. Like, it's been on talk shows and shit. Ben Schwartz, the guy that plays Jean Ralphio in Parks and Recreation, he fucking loves the show, and he says he looks like the other guys. So they did, like, a little bit on, can't remember what show it was. What talk show it was. It was fucking Conan or Jimmy Fallon or The Late Late Show. I don't fucking remember. It was something. But that was an adorable little skit they did too. Maybe it was just for an interview with something completely different. I don't fucking remember. Who goddamn knows anymore? Fairy saw. Saw possessing fairy power. A gate key. I don't know if I've been reading descriptions, and descriptions are fucking commentator's heaven because it just gives you shit to say. So I don't know why I haven't been doing that. Let's go. I'm so glad I can actually fucking progress now. It really turned me off from this game because I'm like, I really want to play it, but I'm playing by myself. And, well, obviously I'm playing by myself, but I'm playing by myself and I'm trapped in this little section of the game. And because, spoiler, there's a cutscene when you go back to Sindane, so I couldn't leave this area either. I had to keep going back to the Great Fish Swamp. Or Great Fish Swamps, I guess, plural, even though there's only, like... Oh, no, there is a couple. I thought the swamp was the whole thing, and it was just tiny lakes. Is that how it works? I don't fucking know. Bodies of water. But yeah, I had to keep going back there so I could pick another floor. Or so I could heal myself. It was fucking annoying. I hated it. But here we are. Legendary Killer Snake. For those who have not played, the first Dark Cloud, Legendary Killer Snake is a fucking great section of Chapter 2 in the first game. And you know what? I might actually play it in the future. I usually like to do the first games first. Like, that's why I played Kingdom Hearts first. Even though I wanted to play, I really wanted to play Birth by Sleep, honestly. But because the game means so much to me, like, the whole series, holy shit, Ride Pod. The whole series means so much to me, I want to go through the whole thing in order. Please, 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 just die. I know I got lots of Ride Pod fuel, but still.
Get a load of this!
I think that is a scoop. Let me see real quick. I hope that doesn't fuck with the recording. When I move the mouse around, the recording, or the capture program kind of zooms out a little bit. Gyumo's yell. Okay, so that is a thing. And that was the bull thing that we just saw. I think that was Gyumo, or maybe it's a later enemy. Can you just die? Thank you. You're kidding! Thanks, Steve! You're always there for me. Wait. I wanna kick it. How do I kick it?
You're all beat up! Hurry up and get fixed!
Hurry up and get fixed, my guy. Oh, shit. Alright, I don't want the capture program to look like this anymore. It's annoying me! You guys can't see this, so I'm just, like, talking about nothing right now. Nothing of interest, at least. What am I doing? Ride pod fuel? Fuel up, baby. I should have just waited, honestly. But I didn't want to get caught with my pants down. So we're just going to kill every enemy with the ride pod, because that was the goal anyway. Come on, let me switch. Oh my god. This stuffy nose is quite stuffed, if you will. So we just can't damage an enemy with anything but the ride pod. Slash kill. So don't ruin this for me, you guys. Okay? Please don't. Oh no, it's Monica. Folk! I hate it when you switch to the wrong person because then you gotta go through fucking like three more of those things. When you didn't want to. You really didn't want to. Alright. So now, I'm gonna switch to Max here. And we're gonna see if we can get a hot candid photo of this boy. Hey! Center. Zoom. Enhance. Wow, I'm really trying to just center that, and it's not working. Oh, he's coming. Come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Please don't hurt me. Okay, I'll take it. Yell, please. Oh my goodness. He's just making it difficult for me, huh? That's what I expect his yell to be. Oh, he's so cute. Oh, there it is. Oh, fuck yeah. See, that didn't take as long as I expected. And please, ow. I was trying not to get hit while simultaneously trying not to hit him. I mean, I was trying to hit him, but I was just fucking it up. That was my thing there. Wow, it's raining and it's really windy. I love this weather. Okay. Not in the game, by the way, in IRL. In real life. Two ins. ATM machine. Automated teller machine. I'm a funny guy. I forgot Max, I don't remember if it's on the stinger wrench or if it's on the magic gun, but Max gets healed, and it's great. For nothing, just for free. For the low cost of free, Max can heal himself at 1 HP per fucking, like, 5 seconds. It takes forever. Gotta hang myself! Maybe. Also, I completely forget. Are these episodes supposed to be 25 minutes long? I think that was it. It was something random like that. Like, I thought 20 was just too short. Oh my god, what the fuck? Looks like you can't go any further yet. Oh yeah, I forgot. You come back to the Rainbow Butterfly Wood way later. I can't fucking speak English, goddamn. And then they give you, like, a key to go through there. It's pretty cool. Spoiler alert. Though. Okay, let me just click on my little checklist here. We got it. See, it's telling me that in the Rainbow Butterfly Wood, you can take a picture of the sun, but I don't think you can see the sun from the woods. Maybe it's from, like the boss room or something. Anybody else want to have a go? Come here, motherfucker. Come on. Bring it on. Swing with me. Let's throw fucking hands. Yeah, fucking get ready for these hands. You weren't ready. Told you to get ready, you weren't ready. That's okay, though. I still applaud your effort. I would like to see what's in here. Maybe a free piece of bread for your boy, Maximilian. Oh, ride pod fuel. Oh, like, why don't I just use it and then pick that one up, because I'm full right now. You can only carry 5. I find that really strange. All right, my boy. Bring it the fuke on. Oh, he didn't fucking stand a chance. Oh my god.
Leave it to me.
Leave it to you, Steve. You did it. You're a strong, muscular boy.
Is this getting uncomfortable for anybody else?
Should I play some One Direction? On my phone? On Spotify Premium? Subscribe now. What is it? $9.99 a month. And you get access to... This isn't an ad. I don't want to make it seem like it actually is. Normally I would, but I want actual sponsors. Someone actually sponsor my fucking Let's Plays. I will be so happy. Oh my god, look at all the snakes. They're like so... Like they're not intimidating at all now because... They don't have the legend behind them. The legendary killer snake was something that could only be defeated with a certain sword. That was given from the tree elder in that game, which is... It is a different one. Oh, shit. No effect. It is a different one than in this game. I think that one was Trent, and this one is Jurak. I could be wrong about the Trent thing. I could be mixing some things up. But yeah, he bestows the main character of that game with that Serpent Slicer, I believe it's called. And then that is the only thing with the power to kill the snake. And you avenge the death of someone else. It's a very powerful chapter. I'll be honest with you. Come here, you icy fuck. I don't know why this... all of the, like, ice monsters... Or not the ice monsters, the elemental monsters remind me of Digimon for some reason. Like, this one... That one looked like, something. What am I... What did it look like? I can't think of anything now, but it just reminds me of one. And the other one looks like Marimon. If you're an avid Digimon fan. I gotta sniff. Oh, God. I'm gonna get you guys. I think I'm dying. See, look at these Marimons. It looks like they're Cyclopses, though. Cyclops eye, kind of. Because they've got, like... Their eyes are, like... just kind of in a row there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't do it. Don't do it. I know you're beat, but we beat them. That's what's important in life. Kick it. Oh fuck. Alright, fuck. I keep pausing it. Heal me up. This fucking fish, I don't know how this fish is still alive. Do the days not go by when you're in, the dungeon? Oh, no, they do. They fucking do. Oh, there's some shit over there. Your boy Max is gonna take a gander. And he's discovered a fledgling Gyumo. Rocking about over here. Die, please. Ooh, yeah, fuck it. Oh my god, he dodged me. Stagger that bitch. That MF, that mofo, if you will. No quips, Steve? You got nothing to say? I give you a fucking voice box and you abuse it like that? You don't even use it when you're called upon? What is this? What is this floating thing? Ride pod fuel, nice. I appreciate that. Alright, let's bootleg it for the fucking exit. Where's the exit? Where's the exit? It's down there somewhere. Remember when I said I'm gonna hide the map? And then I just didn't? But this one was very left side or right sided. I'll remember for next time. I'll move it right now. There you go. Look at it. It's not even in the way anymore. Also, sorry if you just hear my nose bubble sometimes. I know it's disgusting, but these are the sacrifices we make for comedy.
Ho ho ho. Drink some water.
All right.
It makes me very uncomfortable because the glasses that I have. I mean, like, I know last episode I was talking about my glasses, but the water glasses that I have just the letter P at the bottom. I don't know if that's supposed to be petite. I don't know if that's supposed to be, like, urine. I'm just scared. Save progress. Grotesque spider lady. I don't want to save my progress. I was just kidding. Clear without healing. Oh, we'll fucking see if I feel like it. But at least I have free range. I can use whatever character I want. And, like I said at the beginning of this, I don't know if it actually came out of my mouth or if I just thought it. We're just blasting through the dungeon and then we'll do all the fun extra stuff on the side. Like the Giorama stuff, the rebuilding and whatnot. It's gonna be fun.
I'm actually really excited. I'm gonna have to pull up a guide for sure, just because I want to be able to get everything done fast. but it's not like it it takes away from like anything of the game. It's like part of the fun is asking them questions, like all of the villagers, or all the furbits, I guess, for now, and being like, hey, what do you want attached to your house? Oh, fuck, turtle shell hammer. That's awesome. An actual new weapon. That's crazy. Oh, my lord. It's a Tigriff. Die, please. Oh, my God. I do so much damage. That's amazing. I'm pretty sure that's like a riot pod enemy. That's what that is right there. But yeah, half the fun is kind of asking around and seeing what the villagers need and doing their little quests and stuff. But it just for the sake of time, you know, I don't want to, oh fuck, I don't want to miss out on, oh my god, Hunter Fox, on any content. But I also, it's a fucking Let's Play. I gotta keep things snappy, you know. And I would rather not do all that stuff off camera. I'd rather just use a guide and do it quickly. Because then you guys actually get to see it. You get the kind of the full experience. Antidote drink inside. Ooh, that is a grotesque spider lady. Blech. I am grossed out. Wait a second. Is there a sun up in Hizzle? Can I just aim it up and I'll see a sun? Fucking fake light beams. This is bullshit. But the like texture on the ground, like the light effect, is honestly, it's beautiful. Like, I love that look. The light coming through the forest. It's so beautiful, let me put on my sugar lipstick. It's funny, I mentioned that sugar scrub earlier in the episode for my lips. And I said that the sugar cane looks like lipstick. It's kind of funny. I don't remember if that's how I came to that conclusion or not, and started that tangent. Yay, have my fucking weapon HP, you cocksucker. You suck cocker. Did someone say that I swear too much? Because I don't, and you should feel ashamed for even thinking that. Ah, oh, fuck. Just die. Cool. Cool beans. Got some gunpowder. I love it. The fuck is that? Oh, my Jesus fuck. My Jesus Lord fuck. Let's just go for it. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. He almost killed me. Oh, I wonder if the healing of my wrench counts as healing. I sure hope not. Die, please. Oh, she's too far. Fuck you. You are grotesque as heck. Maybe she's the one. Oh, God. Maybe she's the one that made the spider webs. Like, little gates on the inside. Like that thing over there. Hey, it's a geostune. Come to me. Beautiful. Alright, do I have the slash branch yet? I don't remember. Hell yeah! And I got a gooey peach also. I think that's what that was. What a good item. What a juicy good item. Eh, give me something. Give me something good. Ride pod fuel. That counts as healing, so I can't do this the same little trick I did last time. Use it, and then lose it. Wait, no. Lose it, and then gain it. I don't fucking know. Hit it and quit it. Okay, I actually needed some of that, so that's good. And a random attack just for effect. Alrighty. Okay, I think it's just these two, and then that's it. Stop guarding. Stop being far away, also. What the hell are you doing, making bubbles? You crazy lady? Okay, is that the last enemy? No. Oh, yeah, we still got a ways to go. Alright, but we will do that next time. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the return of Dark Cloud. I know I'm returning it so far. Fuck. I'm returning it to the PlayStation Store. I'm enjoying it so far. I'm glad to actually be progressing in the game again, and I'm excited to get to some story stuff. So I will see you on the next episode. This is episode 20... No, this was episode 12, I think? Fuck. I don't even know anymore. Alright, let's do a coin flip for the last little bit. Oh, no. Okay, well, fuck.